Hi, I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to change your WordPress security keys and how to protect your WordPress logins. WordPress security keys are encryption protocols that protect your login credentials. They make it harder for hackers to gain access to your site. Although you can make your site more secure by changing these security keys regularly, it might seem tricky to do. In this video, we're going to show you three easy ways to change your WordPress security keys and how to protect your logins. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's change some security keys. The easiest way to change your WordPress security keys is to use a quality plugin. The Salt Shaker plugin was designed for this exact purpose. What's more, you can use Salt Shaker to set up automated schedules for key and salt changes. Plus, you can easily set and forget passwords, knowing that the tool will take care of the rest. To get started, all you need to do is install and activate the plugin in WordPress, then navigate to Tools, and then Salt Shaker. Here, you can set a schedule to change your security keys and salts regularly. You can also click on Change Now to update the values instantly. Security plugins are helpful since they typically automate many security tasks, such as backups and updates. Meanwhile, depending on your provider, you can generally benefit from additional security measures such as firewalls and malware scans. Securi Security is an excellent choice, specializing in WordPress security. It's free to use and offers a set of security features, including remote malware scanning, security activity auditing, and post-hack security actions. Another great option is WordFence Security, which has over 4 million installations and specializes in firewall and malware scanning. We're going to show you how to change your WordPress security keys using Securi. First, install and activate the plugin. Then, head to Securi Security, then Settings, and switch to the Post-Hack tab. Next, scroll down and click on Generate New Security Keys. You can also set a schedule to update your keys. Simply use the drop-down menu to select the most appropriate time frame for your website, then hit Submit. Changing your security keys manually is possible. However, it requires accessing your site files. Since you'll need to edit an important core file, it's important to feel confident doing so. The two previous methods might be more suitable if you're a beginner. To use this method, you'll need to get new security key and salt values from the WordPress secret key generator. Then, back up your website in case anything goes wrong. It can also be useful to set up a staging environment. You can do this with our premium staging environments add-on. This essentially creates a replica of your site where you can test out new software and run updates safely without worrying about breaking your site. Next, you need to find and edit the wp-config.php file. You can download the file via FTP to edit and re-upload the file to WordPress. Alternatively, you can use File Manager to edit the file directly. You can find the file in your public HTML folder. At the bottom of the screenshot, you can see wp-config.php. Open the file and scroll down until you see authentication, unique keys, and salts. Then simply replace the salts and keys with the new codes generated by WordPress. All logged in users will have to log back into your site once this has been done. However, their usernames and passwords will remain the same. When you're finished, hit save. There's no need to write down these new values since you won't need to know them again. While changing your WordPress security keys is a great way to boost security on your site, there are other ways to protect your login information. Here are six of our essential tips. It's all well and good setting up your own secure password. However, it's also essential to ensure your other site users abide by the same standards. If you don't use a password manager, bear in mind that the most secure passwords consist of lowercase and uppercase letters. Additionally, consider using special characters and numbers, and aim to make passwords as long as possible. We recommend steering clear of dictionary words or passwords that you've used before. Two-factor authentication requires two authentication methods to access your site. Typically, the first key is a password, as you'd normally use, and the second might be a real-time code sent via message or email. Since bots can't create the second key, using two-factor authentication is a great way to improve cloud security. You can set this authentication method up on your site using a plugin such as WP2FA. WP2FA is a flexible tool that supports multiple authentication methods, such as email OTP, email links, push notifications, voice authentication, WhatsApp, and more. With a simple installation process, you can instantly enable this functionality on your site, whether you run a WooCommerce store or even a membership website. Even if hackers don't know your passwords, they might use known passwords and username combinations to gain access to your website. These threats are known as brute force attacks, and they're becoming more popular. Therefore, installing a plugin that limits login attempts is a good idea. Limit Login Attempts Reloaded is an excellent option. This plugin can prevent brute force attacks and optimize your site performance by limiting login attempts across WordPress, WooCommerce, and custom login pages. For extra peace of mind, you can also change your WordPress login page to make it more difficult for hackers to take control of your site. Depending on your settings, WordPress will automatically log users out of your site after a certain period, usually between 48 hours and 14 days. However, if you leave your session open in a tab, hackers can take hold of your site through the cookies in your browser. That's why it can be helpful to install a plugin that will log users out of your site after a set amount of time. Inactivate Logout Automatically terminates idle user sessions. You can determine the idle timeout time and enable a countdown of 10 seconds to alert users to the logout. You can also create a custom pop-up message to notify users or redirect them to a timeout page. Better yet, the plugin provides a simple user interface and is quick and easy to set up. It's important to ensure that your website's users have the correct privileges. For instance, there may be times when you upgrade an editor to an administrator role for a specific purpose. However, if you forget to rescind this privilege, your site is more vulnerable to attacks since a hacker can access everything by breaking into an administrator account. Therefore, we recommend revoking permissions once tasks are completed. It can also be a good idea to review your user roles regularly and verify that users have the appropriate access levels. If you find that some users have undue privileges, you can easily change them by going to Users in your WordPress dashboard. XML-RPC is a WordPress feature that lets you publish content remotely. While it is a secure feature, it can also be used by hackers to brute force access to your site. Therefore, if you don't need the feature, it's best to disable XML-RPC to make your site more secure. You can do this with a plugin or by editing your htaccess file. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.